Oh, scheiße. What is this over here? Oh, we meet over.
There. Coming out of the lake. The tech's underground, too? Let's see. It's opening up. I see a door. Come on!
Ooh!
Forming a bridge. Looks solid. If not, prepare to swim.
Oh, hey, Pee-Pee. Oh, what? All right. When we activate this thing, let's get the hell out of here. Safe condition. Oh, thank you. Oh. My load, huh? Think I'm good.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
That wasn't me. It was nothing, really.
I didn't do a thing.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
Can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
Jump!
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Hey! He's. Car's like. Okay. This is weird.
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like... Looks like a bunker. Or a vault. Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere. Let's find out.
Whew.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I've made that mistake before.
Look there. Do you see that?
Might be data, or bits of it.
Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Power console.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Oh, priority mission.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault?
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room. Huh. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it.
Oh.
We're so far down, I can't even see the top of the well.
The hell?
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
That's one solid door. You have... go to a research station.
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface.
Oh.
Another gravity well, and that's new. What is it? A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Okay.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend, for when we try to explain all this.
No interface connectivity detected. The barrier cannot be removed manually.
Too bad.
Alright. The hell?
Well, look at this. No way through, no interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Alright. I gotta remember this. Forgot! Priority mission.
Check. It's... well, you know who. We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
There's some weird noise-making thing.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Don't fall. Container. Take it all. Remnant console.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
Yeah. Could be.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
Okay, so, oh, I'm kinda scared.
It's dead. Nothing.
It's industrial. Part of the construction?
What is this? Alright. Aw, damn it. Whoops. Anything here?
A storeroom?
Oh shit.
Assemblers are hostile. Careful. Remember, they make other remnant.
Bye. Magnesium. The hell is
that time on Eos? This was right under our feet.
All right. I sense nothing, so let's get out of here. Hi. Oh shit.
Careful, don't fall in that liquid. It burns through your shield. Found that out the hard way.
I missed. Anyone else? Bye-bye.
Hostiles down.
Remnant console. I'm gonna need that. Anything else?
I keep thinking someone's watching us.
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down.
Anything over here? I don't fall in that. It's a good thing I didn't fall in the liquid. PP will probably. Peace. Hello? Controls? Alright. Where do I go from here? Nope. So I have to go over here. Don't fall. Wow.
All this for an atmosphere processor. What is this place?
Jesus. All right. Oh, hey, a door. A container. Take it all. Observer lens.
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
Hi.
Company, more remnant.
Oh, up. Go over there.
Watch the edges. Got it.
Whoa. Good for me.
Keep looking up. Don't let them get above us.
Bye.
Keep up the pressure. We're almost through.
What? How did you? All right. No. Oh, you Oh God. Oh, I almost died. What is this?
Some things down here work, some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
Great. Oh shit! Alright, I have no health whatsoever. Oh wait. Now I do.
PB! Ryder! That relic box I found? Not a symbol of authority. The remnants still shoot at me. I'll try it with one of those data patterns we saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
There's another door, leads out there. Alright. What's over here?
It would take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
Alright. Ooh, a big one. Please have something good. I guess that's good. Where else?
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Repositioning!
Wait. Wait, is it really just a squad command? Okay, gotta like take a look at the gameplay again. Which key bindings. Mantle. Squabbies. Oh, I see. Holster weapon. Okay. How about this? What would be good for that mantle? Right alt. Push. Oh, that's multiplayer. It's to evade. Guess left alt. Whatever. Or control, I mean. Any enemies in here? Those lights are pretty cool. That's not good.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well. The well's sealed. Damn. The Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Alright.
Better safe than sorry! Take them out!
Yep. Oh shit.
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure.
Oh god. Got that. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh shit. Woo! Hello. Got you. Wow! How dare you? Oh god! Ah, god damn it, I died! mission failure. Resume. Oh. Ah, damn it. I thought it would. Okay, I'll go nice and easy.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well?
Hmm. I wonder.
Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
I wonder.
That looks like a turret. Be careful. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try.
Is it on my side?
We got the turret on our side just in time.
Oh yeah, I did! Suckers!
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant.
Bye bye. See ya. Oh hey.
Oh, good. Lock down against hostiles.
What do you mean? He's almost dead.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Okay, let's hit the other console and complete that circuit.
So what does this do?
Power restored to the gravity well.
Oh.
Conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Alright, what is this?
These remnants get better and better.
What? They're highly tutorial.
They get mad when we get close or interface with their tech. Interesting.
And is it programming or some sort of instinct? All these mysteries. Something big is happening in Andromeda, Ryder. Something magnificent.
Let's find that system lockdown.
I wouldn't say so. What the hell? Oh, hey, container. Well, got the turret on my side.
Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned?
Oh, this one's...
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here!
What?
Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And... received! I'll give them a shot.
Okay.
The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Alright. And you?
Ryder?
Ooh. A cryo goglet.
Can you hit that console?
A gauntlet? Or maybe a hand tool?
Our scientists will love it either way.
Oh.
Ryder? Can you hit that console?
I got you, shush. I got it.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.
Probably did.